everybody, and welcome back for Terraria. So, I remember last episode where we found a cave? Well, we're going to go explore that today. It's going to be a really nice time. I wanted to do that in a long time ago. Okay, let's see here. Oh yeah. Oh, what's that cave? Small. It seems it was down here. What? Sorry guys, I just can't remember. It looks like it's down there. Just, yeah, it's down there. Good. Thought so. We actually found a mushroom biome down there. Which I'm actually really impressed about. That part right there. Mushroom biome. This pot. More pots. I really like that map feature. Anyway, I don't really think there's much interesting to talk about trying to get to the cave. Actually, you know what I want to try? Try this. I'm gonna mine my way down to the cave. I do this because maybe that I stumble across some ores down the way. I'm not quite sure, but let's just see what happens. I will probably have to edit this part out. So yeah. Alright, so I'm back here, and I just made that pull down. Yes. All this way. So, but I thought of something. You know, I want to be able to keep this little thing until that, like a quick way down. So, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna fill this thing up with water. Because why not? Just the water that's unnecessary. We still make a safe landing. Okay, so I think that's not a safe landing. Yeah, it looks like it. So now we're back down here. Great. Now let's go to the place where these things go. Hope that works though. I'm not quite sure. Let's hope. So, I can just see the way. I freaking hate these. Like, I freaking hate these. They can fire so freaking fast. Oh my. How did I even end up there? What? Excuse me, how did I end up in there? Oh, come on! You know what, at least now I can test that, at least I can test the, fall. Sam, I have heard you. You can stop now. Alright, it's just a fall. What's the night time? Alright, and what do I make a hotel? Let's test it. Remember, you have to stick with this. You have got to be kidding me. Why exactly did I change the direction now? I'm gonna cut this part out until I get back to the mine. Alright, so I'm back. Great. Now, what should we go from here? Not really much time. Yeah. Should we kill this? Holy crap, that was way too much damage that thing dealt on me. Like, way too much. That was way too much. Anyway. Alright. I heard a trigger somewhere. Can I get to this mushroom biome without getting killed? You have got to be kidding. Oh my god, that was just... That is just cheap! Oh my... Well, excuse me while I get back to the mine again. Okay, alright, so I'm back. Yeah. And why did this have to spawn? Fantastic. Our second episode on episode 7. This is great. Yay. I think there's a lot of room. This is fine. Anywhere but great. You know what, game? You know what, game? I'm getting sick and tired of this shit now. Oh, yeah, library. I think I'm gonna do it in here. That was actually just what I wanted at this moment. No kidding. Holy crap. I'm gonna support this because it's nice. It's awesome. So, I think we actually struck gold. Two accessories in one episode. Nice. I can also double jump. Now, I think that's gonna be it for now. I think, yeah, tomorrow I'm gonna be making one more episode. So. Before we do anything, is it okay that I prepare some things offline so that you guys don't have to go through the abundance of doing all of that? One last thing before we do anything here, okay? One last thing. Remember our idea? Just get the stuff out that I need. Probably not gonna be enough. Do I have any more cobblestone here? Yes, I do. A lot, actually. Okay, I'm just gonna do this like that. And, this is gonna be loud for you, trust me. So, remember I talked about making a vault? Yep. Let's fucking do it. Guy, just go away. Why are you even in my gold vault? You know what? Dying hole. Literally. Okay, and we're almost done. I just gotta put the left blocks. And then I want to do it like this. So just go in between them. Yeah, that's actually where I planted this gold vault. So I planted out so that's exactly the space for one platinum coin. So when this thing is full, boom, platinum coin. Don't have it the first. I'm gonna make some more out of this offline, so yeah. But thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time.